Hey, do you want the cake?
Yes.
One second. Here you go.
What is it, Dia?
Ma, what is that?
You remember I showed you the spots on the moon?
Yeah, they look beautiful.
Yeah, so she has similar spots like that.
Oh, like the moon.
Yes.
Thank you.
You are welcome.
Bye.
Bye.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Has the doctor arrived yet?
No, not yet. Even I'm waiting for the doctor.
Okay. Excuse me.
Yeah? Tell me.
What is the scar in your hand? Is it a fire burn?
No. It's not a fire burn. It is vitiligo.
Oh.
Yeah. It is a skin condition which generally occurs due to the loss of skin color.
Oh, okay. So, was it there from your birth?
No, I got it around when I was 10-year-old.
Does it spread?
No, not at all. It doesn't spread.
So, you may have got some treatment for this?
Yeah, I underwent many treatments. Actually, I had it on my face.
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay, so the treatment is working?
Yeah, like I had told.
Okay.
This was taken when I was a 5-year-old.
Okay.
I didn't have vitiligo at all.
Okay.
Neither on my face nor my hands.
Oh.
By the age of 10, I started getting it on my face, under my eyes. That's how it all started. Then by the age of 13, like you can see in this pic, I got it all over my face.
Oh.
So this is when I had all over my face.
Okay.
And now it's cured.
It has been like amazing. Oh, your face is absolutely cured.
Yeah. Yeah, I got cured.
Does it have a permanent cure?
I don't think there is any specific cure. But yeah, in my case, phototherapy has worked a lot.
Okay.
Like, I had it on my face, it got cured. Out of 75% of my body, 50% got cured.
Okay.
But it didn't work for my hands and legs though. Because they are bony areas and bony areas are tougher to cure. Similarly, treatments vary from one person to another as well.
Okay.
What I believe personally is, it's always better to maintain a healthy lifestyle and a positive mindset as much as possible.
Oh, that's absolutely true, dear.
Yeah.
Sorry if I've been asking uncomfortable questions.
No, not at all. I'm glad that you asked. It's better to ask rather than to misinterpret, right?
Oh, yeah. Are you married?
No, not yet. My parents are actually looking for.
Okay, so I think this skin condition will be an interference for your marriage seeking.
Yeah, it becomes a problem, but I believe there are people who understand as well.
Okay, I wish you all the best and my best wishes with you.
Thank you so much. Every time when a groom and his family comes to see me, she's beautiful, but her skin. Initially, you were all interested over the phone, right? But now I change in opinion. No, it won't work. Sorry. Getting rejected again and again. Is marriage everything in a person's life? No, it's one of those most beautiful aspects. But a person can also live a beautiful life by loving oneself too. Ugh, yet another proposal.
Hey, everyone's waiting. What's taking you so long? Whoa, someone looks pretty. Come on, let's go.
Ma, have it, Ma. Thank you.
yet. My parents are actually looking for, but I believe there are people who understand as well. And more importantly, I have accepted myself.